children, welcome back to your English grammar class. Today we are going to start with a new topic and the name of the topic is adverb. So before we start, let's see some adverbs. So here on the screen you can see many adverbs mentioned. For example, loyally, away, lazily, somewhere, peacefully, gracefully, really, quiet, beautifully. So these all words mentioned here are the adverbs. Now, after seeing these examples of adverbs, let's find out exactly what an adverb is. So moving ahead, we are going for the definition and types of adverb. The definition clearly states a word that describes a verb, adjective or another adverb. Now, what is a verb first of all? Verb in a simple way is action words. What are verbs? Verbs are action words. The words through which we come to that some action is going on are action words, which are verb. And next is the adjective. Now, what are adjective? Adjective are the describing words. Adjectives are the describing words. Now, what do they describe? The noun and the pronoun. An adverb, it describes the verb, adjective and adverb itself. So, coming back to the definition, meaning of adverbs. Adverbs are usually used to describe a verb, can sometimes describe other words and can tell us how, when and where. What do we get to know from adverbs? Adverbs se hume kya pata chalta hai? We get to know the answers of the questions of how, when and where. This was the meaning of adverbs. Moving ahead, there are types of adverbs. The very first type is adverbs of manner. By the word itself, you know what is manner. Manner means the way of doing things, the way how thing has been done. So the adverb which describe the way a work is being done is the adverb of manner. For example, the girls answered all the questions correctly. How the questions were answered? Correctly. Next example, he was driving carelessly. How he was driving? He was driving carelessly. So here carelessly describes how the work was being done. The plane landed safely. Now safely is the adverb of manner. Here it tells how the plane landed, how the work has been done. Ramu plays guitar skillfully. ठीक है, कितने अच्छे से बजा पाता है, right? So here again the adverb describes the way Ramu plays the guitar. So this was adverbs of manner. Now the second type is adverbs of place. Again, you are very much clear with the word itself. Place means where. ठीक है, the adverbs which answer the question where. जो adverb answer करते हैं question where. ठीक है, so these are the adverbs of place. Where are the toys? The toys are on the floor. The toys are on the floor. Right? R is the verb and on, jagah bata raha hai. To on is the adverb. Where is Zizi putting the toys? Zizi is putting the toys inside the box. So inside is the place, right? So inside is the adverb of place. There are other examples also. For example, don't go outside. Theek hai? Because you are restricted this time to move outside due to coronavirus. We are here sitting at home and studying. So don't go outside. Outside again is a place. Okay? So here again, the outside is the adverb of place. So these are the examples and these are the things which comes under adverbs of place. And whenever we get the answer by asking the question, where is the adverb of place? Now the next is adverb of time. Similarly, as we had done it with the place, now with the time, like when is the thing going to happen? The word which tell us, which indicates the time, right? when the action is being done, कहाँ पे action, sorry, कब action हो रहा है, this is adverb of time, for example, ago, still, all day, soon, tomorrow. So here the adverb modifies and tells us more about the verb, like when, where and how. So here, when the adverb of time tells us then when something is going to happen and the duration sometimes also. For example, it is raining now. Abhi pani baras raha hai now. So now is the adverb of time. He will go to the dentist tomorrow. So now tomorrow is the adverb of time. Kab jayega? Tomorrow. Theek hai? So adverb of time ka answer hame kab milta hai? When we ask the question when. When we ask the question when we are going to see the doctor. I am going to see the doctor tomorrow. So here answer kya aa raha hai? Tomorrow. So this is what adverb of time. The next is adverb of frequency. The next is adverb of frequency. Now what is adverb of frequency? It tells us how often something takes place. Kitni jaldi ya kitni baar koi cheez ho rahi hai. For example, always matlab hamesha 100% ho rahi hai. I always wake up at 6 o'clock. Usually 90% matlab kabhi hoti hai kabhi nahi hoti hai. So I usually come home after work. So usually again is the adverb. Now 80% normally, generally, अक्सर ऐसा ही होता है. I normally swim after school. 70% often या frequently अक्सर ऐसा होता रहता है. ठीक है. I often spend Christmas with friends. Sometimes there is a possibility, कभी होता है कभी नहीं होता, तो 50% chances है. I sometimes play tennis on the weekend. Now 30% occasionally, कभी कभार. I occasionally eat Vietnamese food. Now 20% seldom, कभी, rarely. ठीक है, कभी कभार. I seldom go to the library. उससे भी कम percent आता है, rarely, एकदम ही कम. I rarely listen to the radio. These days no one listens to the radio. Everyone watches the news, the channels, the TV. And also, you can also switch on to your mobile, YouTube, etc. Now, these days, no one is listening to the radio. So, I rarely listen to the radio. Never means 0%. Kabhi hota hi nahi hai. I never listen to rock music. So, the words like always, usually, normally, often, sometimes, occasionally, seldom, rarely, and never. These are the adverbs of frequency. These tells कि कितनी frequency के साथ, कितनी जल्दी या कितनी बार बार कोई चीज हो रही है. So now coming to the next example, adverbs of degree. Right? We were discussing the same thing. Adverbs of degree. After adverbs of frequency, we are discussing adverbs of degree. Degree मतलब कितनी extent तक कोई चीज हो रही है. How much? To what extent? ठीक है. So if the words are answering these two questions, the verbs, the adverbs will be known as adverbs of degree, right? It tells us how much or in what degree an action is done. For example, the view from the top is very beautiful. So very is an adverb. It adds to the degree to the beautiful. Beautiful is normally beautiful, but यहाँ पे degree ज़्यादा, बहुत ज़्यादा beautiful. यहाँ पे एक एक्सटेंट एड हो रहा है, डिग्री एड हो रही है. नाउ द नेक्स्ट इज व्हाई आर यू ईटिंग द पॉपकॉर्न सो क्विकली. सो हियर नाउ सो बिकम्स द एडवर्ब ऑफ डिग्री. ठीक है, क्विकली को यहाँ पे डिफाइन कर रहा है सो, बहुत जल्दी. आई टोटली एंजॉयड द राइड. नाउ अगेन हियर टोटली डिस्क्राइब्स द एडवर्ब ऑफ डिग्री, पूरी तरीके से, कितने एक्सटेंट तक, पूरी तरीके से. I am extremely tired, बहुत ज्यादा tired. तो किस extent तक, बहुत ज्यादा. So extremely is the adverb of degree. ठीक है, so these are the examples of adverbs of degree. किस extent तक, ठीक है, how much. So when you get the answer for this question, the words are adverbs of degree. Now here is a chart, adverb of manner. एडवर्ब ऑफ मैनर क्या क्वेश्चन पूछने में पता चलता है, हाउ. एडवर्ब ऑफ प्लेस, वेयर. एडवर्ब ऑफ टाइम, व्हेन. adverb of frequency, how often, adverb of degree, how much. So these are the types of adverbs and how you can get the answer, how can you get the adverb. एडवर्ब निकालने के लिए हम क्या क्वेश्चन पूछे, इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू फाइंड आउट दी एडवर्ब तो हम कुछ क्वेश्चन फ्रेम कर लेंगे. हाउ इट इज डन, अगर उसका आंसर आ रहा है देन इट इज अ एडवर्ब ऑफ मैनर. वेयर इट इज केप्ट और वेयर इट इज डन, वेयर द थिंग हैज, हाउ व्हेन, सॉरी वेयर द थिंग इज टेकिंग प्लेस, वेयर. सो व्हेन एवर वी गेट द आंसर फॉर वेयर इट इज एडवर्ब ऑफ प्लेस, देन व्हेन द थिंग इज हैपनिंग सो इट इज द एडवर्ब ऑफ टाइम. How often the thing is happening, adverb of frequency. How much, till how much extent the thing is happening, adverb of degree. Here is a complete comparison between all the types of adverbs. The first is adverb of time. There are some certain examples also of adverbs. For example, already, ago, before, yet, never, yesterday, soon, lately. And then the examples are, I have heard this before. पहले सुना है. Before time denote कर रहा है. I have not seen him since भी एक time denote कर रहा है. कितने समय से मैंने उसको नहीं देखा है. I haven't spoken to her yet. Again, yet denotes time. कि अभी तक मैंने बात नहीं की है. She'll be here soon. जल्दी. यानी कि again here soon denotes time and this is the adverb of time. The next is adverb of frequency. If we move on to the example, it's always cold in this room. हमेशा, frequency यानी हमेशा, कितनी बार होता है, हमेशा ही होता है. I normally go to the gym. तो normally is the adverb, अक्सर, ठीक है. I normally, they often go out for dinner. Often यानी अक्सर. Again here adverb of frequency is mentioned. I occasionally eat junk food. ठीक है. Now occasionally ये बता रहा है कि कितनी बार आप खा रहे हो, right? How many times? The frequency. The next is adverb of place. Is that your scarf there? वहाँ पर जगह, जगह बता रहा है there. So it comes under adverb of place. I have lived here for about 2 years. Here, जगह. The words those were telling about the place comes under adverb of place. I walked backwards towards the door. Backwards. ठीक है. Again place. She turned her face upwards to the sun. ठीक है. Again upwards. कभी कभी घर में ऊपर नीचे हैं तो we can tell mama is upstairs. ठीक है. Up है तो upstairs. Again place. ठीक है. The words which are telling you place comes under adverb of place. Adverb of manner. The soldiers fought bravely. How they fought bravely. ठीक है. Is that so? How is it? Is that so? She dresses beautifully. How she dresses beautifully. She waited anxiously by the phone. Anxiously is the adverb of manner. Adverb of degree. I am fully prepared. पूरी तरीके से कितना ज्यादा, किस हद तक prepared है, fully prepared है. I am rather busy. She is almost 30. They are perfectly suited. तो दे आर परफेक्टली सूटेड. तो दीज आर द वर्ड्स विच टेल यू द एडवर्ब ऑफ डिग्री. देयर वाज वन मोर टाइप दैट इज एडवर्ब ऑफ एफर्मेशन. इट इज नॉट देयर इन योर बुक. इट इज नॉट देयर बट स्टिल थ्रू दिस दीज एग्जाम्पल्स आई कैन डिस्कस. श्योरली यू आर मिस्टेकन. एपरेंटली इट्स गोइंग टू रेन टूडे. The design certainly looks good on you. Certainly नहीं, बिल्कुल अच्छा लग रहा है. Surely एकदम अच्छा. तो यानी कि अगर कहीं पे confirmation हो रही है, some words which give you confirmation. So these comes under adverb of affirmation. This is not in your syllabus, but still it is just an extra knowledge to keep. I hope you have understood the types of adverbs and adverbs. Stay tuned so that you can be updated with the grammar lessons further also, and your doubts are also cleared. Thank you, children. Stay home, stay safe, and take care of yourselves. Thank you, and have a good day.